FTFTV presents How to Build a First to the Future Recognized Home.
Hi, I'm Dani Reeves with First to the Future TV right here in Palm Coast, Florida at the First to the Future home. And today we have Anne from Upanor. Thanks for joining us.
Well, thank you for having me.
Now, right now I have Finn in my hand. This is part of Upanor, correct?
Correct. It's part of a joint venture that Upanor has taken on in the last couple of years with Belk and the Consumer Electronics Company.
What is this?
So that is a fantastic question. This is a leak detection system that has an automatic shutoff feature. So what that means is it gets installed on your home's main water line, and from that one single point, it has the ability to shut off your water from anywhere in the world.
Wow, but it also tracks our water use too, right?
You got it, it does so much more. So what it does is from that one spot, it's able to track pressure, temperature, and flow 240 times a second. And it gives us information on how we're using water, how we're potentially losing water, and what we can do to make our homes more water efficient and protected.
Also leaking as well. Tell me about that.
Yes, so what happens is there's a couple of different ways that Finn Plus is able to look at your home in terms of leaks. One thing it does is it does a daily system check. And in that daily system check, it pressurizes your home and looks for leaks anywhere in the system that are as small as 0.003 gallons per minute. And as it detects things, it'll actually send you an alert to the app that you have right in your handheld device. And so with that information, it starts to tell you that it's picking up and detecting a small issue before it can become a big issue.
So you're saying, like, I'm running the water and I'm taking a shower and then I randomly forget to turn off my shower and the water's running for 3 hours.
So it would notice that as well. So that would look at it in terms of abnormal use. So for example, I have a little girl, she's 2 years old. She enjoys turning on the water in the bathtub, but apparently it is not very exciting to turn off the water in the bathtub. And so what'll happen is she'll go in there and she'll turn it on and she'll walk away. And Finn will send me an alert and say, hey, you've got some abnormal usage in your tub. We should have seen this shut off by now and we haven't seen that happen. And so it sends me the alert to my phone and I can either turn off the water right from my phone, or if I'm home, I can go upstairs and turn off the water to the tub. And so it helps me conserve water, but also protect my home from potential damage.
How much are homeowners seeing in their bill?
So what we've seen on average is that people change their consumption behaviors by about 15%. So they're seeing a reduction in that water usage, as well as the fact that we know that the average home leaks 9,400 gallons of water a year. And so Finn Plus allows you to have the right data and the right information to be able to conserve that water and not be paying for it to go where it doesn't belong.
Wow. And you said we can control everything on our app, on our mobile app.
Correct. So right from your phone, you're able to see what is that pressure, temperature, and flow reading. So you're able to see at any point if anyone's using water in your home. Not only are you able to see that, you're able to see how much water you've used that day, that week, or that month, or that year. And then finally, it actually breaks it down for you by fixtures. So you start to know how much of that water is being used in your sinks, how much of that water is being used in your tubs, how much is being used on your irrigation system. So you really have an idea of how water is being used and what you can do to change your behaviors to be able to conserve and save it.
So it pinpoints exactly where that sink is running or the bathtub is running. I don't have to go and look for the leak myself. It tells me exactly where.
It starts to help you understand where it is and start to hone in on what exactly could be happening. Because based on all of the data points that come preloaded in the Finn Plus device, it's able to give you information and tells you what the seeing is similar to a leaky toilet flapper, or it is similar to a leaky faucet. So it starts to give you that information. It can't always tell you exactly where the leak is, but it definitely starts to narrow it down for you.
Well, Anne, we actually have Finn in our First to the Future home. So why don't we take a look outside to show everybody how it's actually set up and installed?
Fantastic. Let's go take a look.
Let's go. Okay, Anne, here we are. Tell me what we're seeing here.
Absolutely. So right now you're seeing an install in a new construction environment that's in the garage. The great thing about Finn Plus, though, is it's actually weather rated, so it can be outside or inside. And so we see them on the outside of a home, a garage, or sometimes in a basement in the Midwest locations.
Oh, wow. And the one question that I need to ask is, what if this is not a new home? What if I want to install this in my home that was built in the 70s?
Great question. So not only is it available to be installed in new homes, it also has a retrofit application as well as light commercial. So we've got you covered on a lot of different angles and bases.
Yeah, I don't see why we wouldn't have Finn in all of our homes.
I really like that idea.
Well, thank you so much, Anne. We really appreciate it.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for having us.
You're welcome. and you're watching First to the Future TV right here in Palm Coast, Florida at our beautiful First to the Future home.